Gives to McRae, down to Richardson, now down low to Stokes. Double, triple team, reverse layup is good. Deflected, but he gets it back. Now to Richardson, now right wing McRae. Shoots over the zone and hits a three.
Money.
Jordan McRae just shot over the zone, his first three of the night. Now they split the defense, pull up jump shot, blocked by McRae. The ball loose underneath, Stokes gets it. As again, McRae blocks the shot by Moore. Tennessee in front court, Barton, a left wing three is good.
Transition basketball, we're really good when we get out and run a little bit.
And a timeout is asked for by the Citadel. So Barton hits a three on the break, and Tennessee now has a 10-point lead. Barton goes left wing, gives it top of the key. McRae, a long three out front, is good for the top of the circle.
Wide open.
Back right side, Barton, head fake, penetrates, pulls up, 17-footer, good.
He can shoot it.
Nice move by Barton, his second bucket of the night, he's got five. He won't be bashful tonight. Here's Barton, pulls up, he fires a three, and that's good from out front.
Money.
Wow, what a shot by Antonio Barton. His second three of the night. He's got eight quick points, and Tennessee leads 24-9, and Citadel has asked for another timeout here in the first half. Another new player in, Raymond Robinson. He throws it away, and it's stolen on the right side by Darius Thompson, who's in for Tennessee. Takes it right to the basket and scores.
That was pretty easy there. Nice steal. Thompson took it all the way to the rim.
Fewest turnovers since 1992. Here's Barton out front again. Launches and hits a long two. It's in the traffic.
That's a walk.
Kicks it out front to White. He throws it away, and the ball stolen by Richardson. Richardson to the basket and slams it with a left hand.
That's nasty.
Josh Richardson got the steal at midcourt and finished with authority at the other end. Richardson, cross-court Thompson, out to McRae. McRae pulls up, fires an 18-footer out front and hits.
He's got a guy 5'10 guarding.
At the end of the first 20 minutes, Tennessee has the lead over the Citadel. Our score at halftime is Tennessee 45 and the Citadel 28.
Intensity. We're letting them kind of do whatever they want.
Here's McRae driving to the basket, lays it up and in, he gets fouled.
Can't guard him.
McRae, a strong drive to the basket, and he gets fouled on the play, and he'll shoot, trying to complete the three-point play when we come back. And the rebound controlled by Hubs. Hubs gives to Thompson. Thompson lobs it to Richardson on an alley-oop slam.
Nice feed that time. Really nice, under control. He really sees the floor well. Thompson.
52-33. Corner to Thompson. Thompson drives. Back to Barton. Long jump shot on the way. No good. Hubs flies in, gets a rebound, and lays it in.
Big time rebound. He showed some athleticism on that play. Remember those TVs I used to watch it on?
Here's A.J. Davis, top of the key. A three rattles around and drops in. A.J. Davis hits a three, his first three-pointer in his Tennessee career. The Hubs. Shot clock at 20. Back to Barton. Straight out a long, long three is good. Man, he doesn't miss many, does he?
No, he doesn't.
He pulls up, can't shoot, drops it off to McRae, top of the circle. McRae will fire long range and hits. McRae with a three from the top of the key, and Konzo Martin takes a quick timeout. Back to Thompson, who circles back out to midcourt to set up the play. Now there's an alley-oop backside. Hubs with a two-hand slam.
Great pass. Pinpoint pass by Thompson.
So they set up the half court, and Hubs with the alley-oop two-hand slam. Jumped out to a 6-0 lead. Here's a steal by Thompson at midcourt. He'll go down and slam it home with the right hand. Thompson with six. Count it down to a Vol victory. As the Tennessee Volunteers win their second straight home game, Tennessee just overwhelms the Citadel tonight as Tennessee wins it by a final of 86-60.